What's up, fam? It's Ronnie Ray. Here to let y'all know I'm a big fan of the old school slang words like fresh, dope, dumb, stupid, butter, money. I love that, man. All them words that make sure you won't get a job in the real world. Those words are cool, but the phrases and the words today are kind of crazy, like the phrase at the end of the day.
At the end of the day, Michael Jordan is better than LeBron James. At the end of the day, fat people eat a lot of food. At the end of the day, Solange Knowles will kick your ass in the elevator. At the end of the day, Sway ain't got the answers.
At the end of the day, it's fucking nighttime. I hate all them phrases, man. Like this one, said by my good friend Keisha.
Then she tell me that she won the lottery. I was like, shut the front door. Oh my God, the lottery? That's a big, man, the lottery. Come on, shut the front door.
Okay, we're gonna shut the front door, but you ain't gotta keep repeating it.
Shut the front door! Shut the front door! Shut the front door! How about this? Take the door off the hinges! Forget it, we don't need no doors.
Okay, we're gonna shut the front door. Just shut your ass up. I don't hate all of them, though. Some of them pretty cool, like when my man T. Davis give me the weather report.
Man, you better take an umbrella out there. It's raining buckets. You hear them buckets?
That's a lot of fucking rain. Speaking of rain, I love the way my man Mike describes women to me.
I'm walking down the street, and I see this female with the biggest titties in the world looking like overgrown raindrops.
I love me some thunderstorms, but I hate hecklers, just like this jackass.
Man, I was at the Ronnie Ray show last night, man. We was having a good time. This motherfucker was absolutely funny. But me being a dumbass audience member the way I am, I know I'm funny as a motherfucker too. So I had to just add my shit in there and say, fuck that, I got this. Then, this motherfucker decided he wanted to go in on me like I ain't shit and tell me that my shoes ain't shit, my clothes ain't shit, my kids is ugly as fuck. But you know what? I don't have no damn kids. How the fuck is my kids ugly? Man, I got the fuck out of my damn chair. I looked at that motherfucker and said, this shit is over. Ball game, motherfucker.
Ball game's a classic, but my favorite one of all time was said by my man Ken when he broke up with his girlfriend.
So she said she needed her space. And I said, fuck it. Gotcha, bitch.
That's all the space in the world. My name's Ronnie Ray. I'll catch y'all next time. Galaxy, bitch. Red bombs, 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 red bomb